today's tutorial, we're gonna work with a mixed photo app and its new feature called Tiny Planet. Let's get started. First, you open up the picture that you wanna work with. Choose a picture with trees or palm trees and place them just like the picture. This format works really good. If you place the trees in this area and leave some sky above it and something dark below it, it works perfect. So first we're gonna adjust our picture. We're gonna apply a filter. We go to the filter section. Under Cine, I've played with these filters before and I found one that I really like for this image. It's 106. 106 works really well. You can tell that it brings up the color and the saturation of the image and it gives it a really cool look. I'm really happy with this. If you want to adjust the intensity of this filter, you click here and then you can adjust its strength. But I really like it at 100%. Next, we're gonna do the tiny planet. To do this, you click on this little corner, drop down menu, click on the retouch menu. Then you're gonna get a new series of options down below. Here, scroll to the right and you'll see a tiny planet feature. You click on it and automatically creates a tiny planet. The first one is adjust the effect if you want to do it inside out or in, you know, or the opposite. You want to leave it as default. The edge processing is where the image ties together. This section right here is to adjust where the image comes together. If for some reason it's not aligning correctly, play with that setting and you can play with that and adjust it. What you want to do is zoom out. Zoom out far, but you know it looks good if you like leave it around there. You can see your image really looks really cool that way. If by any reason the trees are not aligning to your liking, you can go to the adjust them section here and rotate and pick what angle works better for your image. I like the image better with the trees in this corner. So after you adjust your alignment, you zoom out and make sure all their settings are completed. You're basically done. You apply it and then you save it. And then you're done. Thank you for watching.